Hi, thanks for joining me today in the CWS workshop. This is Zach and I'm with Cable Wholesale. Today's video will be an in-depth discussion and demonstration for twist-on type coax connections. The most common types of coaxial cables are RG58, RG59, and RG6. Today we will be using RG6 coaxial cable, but the steps will be identical for all types of coax. Regardless of the type of coax, the standard construction is the same. It consists of four parts. The center conductor, which is surrounded by a dielectric, typically this is foam. That dielectric is wrapped in foil and a braided shield, and then all of this is surrounded by an outer jacket. Your application will determine what type of coax is appropriate for you. In simplest terms, RG58 is a 50 ohm cable typically used for networking. RG59 is a 75 ohm cable, typically used for CCTV or surveillance. RG6 is typically used for cable and satellite TV. Once you've determined the correct coax cable you should use, simply purchase the connector that is for that coax type. So for cable TV, you would run an RG6 coax and terminate using RG6 connector. Let's begin the demonstration for the twist-on connector. Let's start by going over what is needed to make a twist-on style coax. For this termination, we need a coax cable, a stripper, and a twist-on connector. To purchase these parts, click the links below in the description box. To start, you will need to strip a coax wire prior to assembling a twist-on coax cable. Please refer to our previous video where we demonstrate on how to strip a coax cable. Once you have completed the steps of stripping a coax cable, pull off the first cut, revealing the now quarter inch long center conductor. Now the second cut can be removed, exposing the braided shield. The cable is properly prepared for that twist-on connector. It is important to note that the braid does not come in contact with the center conductor. Pull the braid back a bit and insert into the twist-on connector. As the name implies, twist it down. The connector is threaded and will self-tap the cable jacket, locking into place. You now have a solid connection between the cable and the twist-on, and you are ready to go. This is all it takes to make your own coax cable at home. The twist-on type is an easy-to-use connector, regardless of your experience. Thanks for joining me today for our demonstration. If you found this video helpful, hit that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe to more videos, and thanks for watching.